Querem que fosse lá e a ficar? Tak já prostě nic nemusím říct, on je prostě Kirk z Austrálie, ale a teďka slouží v Anglii. A on je fakt úžasný a strašně vtipný a aspoň trošičku šilený, ale mám to rádi, že takže a já nic nemusím říct, já pustím to po tvoje.
Okay. Right. How are you?
How
are you? Are you excited?
Excellent.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Hey, what
are we? Yeah, we are.
Excellent. For anything can happen. Okay. When you turn up here, you can fall over, can't you? Anything can
happen.
Are you
very excited to see him fall down?
Not you. Hey, why don't we thank the worship team? They did a great job. I am so, so excited to be here and liberates.
Liberates.
I have been to Czech Republic 3 times now. And been to Christfest. Anyone go to Christfest? Alright, and but this time I'm doing a tour around the country.
Ale tentokrát jezdím po celé zemi a jezdím do různých cítí.
So in Varnsdorf this morning.
Takže byl dneska ráno ve Varnsdorfu.
And then, yeah. And then Liberec.
Yeah.
And tomorrow, where are we going tomorrow? Where are we going tomorrow, Justin?
Ostrava.
Justin Těšina.
Just increase the voice a little bit because someone in Egypt didn't hear you.
Okay, yeah, no worries. All right, so are you ready?
Takže připravení.
All right, listen up.
Takže
okay. All right, on the count of three, we're all gonna do it. Okay, as loud as you can. Let's let the whole of liberets hear you.
Takže já se chci celý liberec. Až na počítám do tří.
And Egypt.
And Egypt.
All right, are you ready?
Takže
ready.
Are you ready?
Ready.
All right, this is gonna set you free tonight.
The last is gonna swim on you.
Ready, one, two, three. So I am very excited to be here.
Jsem opravdu nadšený, že tu můžu být.
For many reasons.
Z mnoha důvodů.
One.
Za prvé.
I've never seen so much snow in my life. I'm from Australia.
Yes, it's Australia.
Where it's very hot. Where you go to the beach and you burn. Yeah, you're in.
Jsem z Austrálie, kde je hodně, hodně, hodně teplo a chodíte na pláž a tak.
And you don't have to worry about slipping over in
Australia.
Instead, your feet are hot. And when I moved to England,
I guess it's just to your dog, right?
Maybe So when I flew in last night,
takže když jsem přiletěl včera večer,
and I came out of the airport,
a vyšel jsem z toho letiště,
I was like, whoa!
Whoa!
I made a snowman!
I
picked up the snow all through it! The people coming off the plane did
appreciate
But I've said, this is the most snow I've ever seen.
Ale tohle je prostě úplně nejvíc sněhu, co jsem kdy viděl.
The second thing I love.
Druhá věc, která se mi strašně líbí.
In 30 minutes today. 30 minutes.
Jenom ve 30 minutách dneska.
I was in three countries.
Jsem byl ve třech zemích.
That just blows my mind.
To mě úplně dostává.
We were in Czech.
My jsme byli v Čechách.
Drove into Germany.
Pak jsme jeli do Německa.
Then to Poland.
Pak do Polska.
For like a minute.
Jako na minutu asi.
And then back in the Czech.
A pak zpátky do Česka.
Where else in the world? We can do this automatic.
Nejde na světě to tak můžete udělat.
In Australia, you can drive for a whole day.
Australia můžete jít celý den a pořád jít v Australii.
And still be in the same place.
Pořád jít na samé místě.
Oh, so but the third and final thing.
Ale ta třetí a nejdůležitější věc.
The snow is great.
Sníh je skvělý.
Going to different countries is great.
Cestovat takhle po světě je skvělý.
But I'm really excited to be here with you.
Ale jsem strašně rád, že jsem tady dneska s váma.
I love what God is doing in His church.
Já jsem strašně rád za to, co Bůh dělá ve své církvi.
Do you know we're part of one big family?
Víte, že jsme součástí jedné obrovské rodiny.
Whether it's Australia, England, or Czech Republic.
Ať je to Austrálie, Anglie nebo Česko.
Or Egypt.
A nebo Egypt.
We're all part of one family.
Jsme všichni součástí jedné velké rodiny.
One God.
Jeden Bůh.
Our Heavenly Father.
Náš nebeský Otec.
Who loves you so much.
Který tě miloval tak moc.
You're His son.
Jsi jeho dcera.
You're His daughter.
Jsi jeho syn.
And we're all part of the same family.
Jsme všichni součástí obrovské rodiny.
I love the local church.
Já jsem hrozně rád a mám strašně rád místní církev, místní zbor.
Wherever God's people gather,
protože kdekoliv se scházejí Boží lidé,
then the power to change a city can happen.
tak tam se může, tam může být síla nebo moc k tomu změnit celé to město.
And particularly with youth groups and Fresh Point.
A speciálně s mládežemi a s Fresh Pointem.
Amen. To reach the next generation.
Aby byla zasažena další generace.
Because God wants to use you to reach the next generation.
Protože Bůh si chce použít tebe, aby se zasáhl další generaci.
So I'm very excited to be here.
Takže jsem fakt nadšený z toho, že to můžu být.
And I want to share a thought with you tonight.
A chci s vámi sdílet takovou myšlenku dneska.
About you making a difference in the world.
O tom, jak ty můžeš dělat změnu ve svém okolí, ve svém světě.
I have been married for 19 years.
Já už jsem ženatý 19 let.
And I have two children.
Mám dvě děti.
My son is nearly 17.
Mému synovi je skoro 17.
He's now taller than me.
Je už vyšší než já.
But I still give him a belting. My daughter is 14.
Moje dceři je 14.
And I just got sent a photo that she got her ballet shoes today.
A dneska mi poslali fotku, že dneska dostala svoje první baletní
nohy. So, very proud of that.
Já jsem moc vyšší, okay.
But when they were little,
ale když bylo malý,
I would tell them all the time,
tak jsem jim pořád říkal,
you're a world changer.
Jsi někdo, kdo může změnit svět.
You're going to change the world.
Změníš svět.
And they have just grown up believing that they are called to change the world.
A oni vyrůstali s tím, že věřili, že mohou měnit svět.
And when they go to school, when they walk in that school, they believe they can make a difference.
A když vchází každý den do své školy, tak věří, že můžou udělat změnu v té škole.
And every Friday night we have our youth on Friday night.
A my máme mládež v pátek večer, takže každý pátek večer.
They have friends come with them to youth group.
Přivádí svoje kamarády na mládež.
Our youth group is called Elevate.
Naše mládež je Elevate.
And so they bring their friends to Elevate Youth.
Takže přivádí do Elevateu svoje kamarády.
And these children, their friends come from church, homes that don't are not Christian, that don't go to church.
A většina jejich kamarádů přichází z rodin, kde vůbec není Bůh a vůbec se nevěří v Boha.
So God is using them to reach their friends.
Takže Bůh si používá moje děti, aby ty děcka zasáhl.
And God wants you to reach your friends.
A Bůh chce tebe, aby si zasáhl svoje kamarády.
With the same love that we've received from God.
Se stejnou láskou, kterou jsme přijali od Boha.
My daughter had a teacher who was an Australian.
Moje dcera měla Australana učitele.
And so I started to become friends with him.
Takže jsme se tak přirozeně dali do řeči a trošku jsme se stali přáteli.
He was not a Christian.
Nebyl vůbec křesťan.
And then my daughter invited him to church.
A pak moje dcera ho pozvala do církve.
My daughter was only 9 years old at the time.
Bylo jí jenom 9, když se to stalo.
And she said, would you come to church?
A proč mi přišla do toho? Nepřišel bys do církve?
And he said, yes.
A on řekl, jo.
And my daughter waited on the steps of the church.
A tak ona čekala u vchodu do církve.
But he didn't come.
A on nepřišel.
My daughter was so sad.
On strašně to mrzelo.
Why didn't he come?
Proč nepřišel?
And I said, I don't know, but you need to keep praying.
Já nevím, ale musíš se dál modlit.
Keep inviting.
Pořád ho zvedá.
Don't give up.
Nevzdávej to.
Well, 3 months later,
3 měsíce později,
I got a text on my phone.
Jsem dostal SMS zprávu.
And he said, what time is the service on Sunday?
A kde se mě ptal, kolik je ta bohoslužba v neděli.
He came to church.
Přišel do církve.
And he brought his girlfriend.
A přivedl i svoji přítelkyni.
At the end of the service,
na konci shromáždění,
we invited people to put their hand up and give their life to Jesus.
A na konci bohoslužby jsme zvali lidi, aby se s námi modlili a mohli třeba zvednout ruku a přijmout Ježíši do svého života.
And his hand went straight up.
A on prostě se přihlásil a modlil se s námi tu modlitbu.
And he put his faith and trust in Jesus that day.
A ten den dal svůj život do ruku Ježíša.
That is awesome, isn't it? Oh wait, there's more. Then his girlfriend, who was an atheist, 1 month later, she put her hand up.
A jeden měsíc později taky zvedla ruku.
But wait, there's more. there's more!
Oh, there's no need to be.
3 months after that, they wanted to put God first, so they got married and I did their wedding! But wait, there's more! they had a child, and I got to do the baby dedication and dedicate the baby.
A potom měli malé mimi a já jsem se mohl za to miminko modlit a udělat takové to první požehnání.
It is a beautiful story.
Je to úžasný příběh.
Of not just one person's life changed.
Nejenom o změně života jednoho člověka.
But a family.
Ale celé rodiny.
And now a whole generation will come up being Christians and followers of Jesus.
A celá jedna generace té rodiny teďka bude vyrůstat v křesťanském prostředí.
All because my daughter.
Všechno, protože moje dcera,
at 9 years of age,
když jí bylo 9 let,
invited a teacher to church.
Pozvala svého učitele do církve.
God wants to do so much in people's lives.
Bůh chce udělat strašně moc věcí v životech lidí.
But he's looking for the church. He's looking for his people.
Ale čeká na církev, čeká na svoje lidi.
To be a bit bold and a bit passionate.
Aby byli trošku odvážní a vášniví.
To take a bit of a risk.
Aby občas trošku riskovali.
And invite people to come.
A pozvali lidi, aby přišli.
To share about Jesus.
Aby sdíleli o Ježíši.
To talk about our faith.
A aby mluvili o své víře.
I believe God wants to do something great in the Czech Republic.
Já věřím, že Bůh chce dělat něco skvělého v České republice.
But it's going to require a fresh boldness in you.
Ale bude to vyžadovat takovou čerstvou odvahu v tobě.
Who likes receiving messages?
Kdo rád dostává zprávy?
Who likes receiving messages? Emails?
Email.
Facebook Messenger?
Facebook Messenger.
WhatsApp?
WhatsApp.
Text messages?
Snapchat.
I don't do Snapchat, but I've heard about it. Yeah. We like to receive messages, don't we?
Máme rádi, když dostaneme zprávu, ne?
It's like, we check, did I get a message? Oh, there's a message.
Yeah,
what's that? It's for me.
We're sending out to you.
There's a message for me. Somebody loves me. I'm wanted. Oh, look how many likes I have. Oh, friend requests. How many friends do you have? We all like to receive messages. Now, I'm a little bit older than some of you young people. I don't like getting old, but it's happening. I try to deny it, but it's true.
And
when I was younger, we didn't have email. You didn't have Facebook.
Ani Facebook.
You didn't have WhatsApp.
WhatsApp.
And you didn't have text messaging.
Text
when I was young, you received something in the post box. I know this is hard for some of you young people to understand. But what would happen is you would write a letter.
Ale co se stalo bylo, že jsi napsal dopis?
A pen and a bit of paper.
Počky papíru a tušky.
Crazy, isn't it?
Šílené, že jo?
And you write how much you love that girl.
A ty jsi napsal, jak moc miluješ.
How beautiful she was.
Jak je krásná.
And the pick-up line.
Některé ty balící hlášky.
And you put the letter in the envelope.
A potom si to dal do té obálky.
And then you would post it.
A potom si to poslal.
And then somebody would actually take it and deliver it to another house.
A potom někdo skutečně přišel, vzal to a odnesl to nebo doručil to na tu adresu.
Now in Australia, it's so big, it can take like 1 week.
A v Austrálii, která je tak velká, to bylo třeba i týden.
It's got to go on planes and cars and vans.
Protože to muselo jet letadlem a autem a dodávkou.
And 1 week later, you receive the mail.
A jeden týden později máš ten dopis.
You open it up.
Otevřeš to.
Oh, it's
a letter.
It's for me. give you a thought about this envelope.
A tak dneska vám chci dát jenom takovou myšlenku o této obálce.
This envelope represents our lives.
Tahle obálka reprezentuje naše životy.
This envelope has one purpose.
Má jeden
cíl.
Its one purpose is to go, is to be sent.
A tenhle jeden cíl nebo účel je, aby šla a byla vyslaná.
There is no other reason for this envelope to exist on the planet.
Na planetě neexistuje jiný důvod pro tuhle obálku, než to, aby byla poslaná s nější dav.
Except to be sent.
Než aby byla poslaná.
And that's the same purpose that you and I have.
A to je ten samý účel a cíl, který máme ty a já.
When the disciples first had a relationship with Jesus,
když učeníci měli první vztah s Ježíšem,
for 3 years they were with him.
Po 3 roky byli jenom s ním.
They spent time with him.
Trávili s ním čas.
Had meals together.
Společně jedli.
Jesus would teach them.
Ježíš je učil.
They watched him heal people.
Oni ho pozorovali, jak uzdravuje lidi.
They watched him do mighty miracles.
Viděli jak dělal velké zázraky.
They were like so close to Jesus.
Byli tak blízko Ježíši.
And after Jesus died on the cross,
a když Ježíš zemřel na kříži,
they didn't know what to do.
Nevěděli, co mají dělat.
Where's Jesus gone?
Kam Ježíš nezajel?
We thought he was going to be the Messiah, the Savior.
My jsme mysleli, že on je ten Mesiáš, ten zachránce.
And now he's dead.
A teď je mrtvý.
And I was sad.
A byli smutní.
They lost hope.
Ztratili naději.
So they were together in a room.
Takže byli spolu v nějaké místnosti.
And in John chapter 20.
A v Janovi 20. kapitole.
Jesus turns up.
Ježíš se najednou zjevuje.
He's alive!
Je živý!
Well, what's happening? What's going on?
Whoa, co se děje, co se děje?
Where did you come from?
Kde jsi přišel?
And Jesus has to remind them, remember what I said.
A oni musel připomenout, vzpomeňte si, co jsem vám řekl.
That I had to die, but that I would come back to life.
Že musím zemřít, ale že znovu povstanu v životě.
That's what makes Jesus different from any other religion on the planet.
A to je něco, co dělá Ježíš jediným od všech náboženství na planetě.
Buddha is dead. Buddha is dead. Hindu? Buddha?
Yeah. Buddha je mrtvý.
Muhammad's dead.
Muhammad je mrtvý.
But Jesus is alive.
Ale Ježíš je mrtvý.
You can get excited about that. And so the disciples are all there going, he's alive! And they're hugging him and loving him. It's like, wow, this is awesome! Stay with us forever! But Jesus says, no, I can't need to go. But you just got here!
Ale ty jsi právě přišel.
No, I need to go to be with my Father in heaven.
Já potřebuji jít a být s ním Otcem nebesích.
But then he says these words in John 20.
A pak říká tahle slova v Janově 20.
I think we have them up here.
Já myslím, že tam bude to tak umí češtině.
But it says, do you have them?
20:21.
Nothing.
Jesus says to the disciples.
Ježíš řekl učeníkům.
Just as the Father sent me to earth,
jako mě poslal Otec,
I am now sending you.
Tak já posílám vás.
So just as Jesus left heaven and came to earth,
takže tak jako Ježíš opustil nebe a přišel na zem,
he was sent.
Byl poslán.
He's now saying, now it's your turn.
Tak říká, teď je tvůj čas, tvůj tah.
You know me.
Ty mě znáš.
You know my love.
Znáš moji lásku?
You know my power.
Znáš moji moc?
You know I'm the Son of God.
Víš, že jsem Boží syn?
You know I'm the resurrection and the life.
A víš, že jsem vzkříšení a život?
You know my message to bring love and salvation.
Víš moje poselství, které má přinášet lásku a spasení?
Now I need you.
Teď potřebuji tebe.
To take it to the world.
Abys to vzal do celého světa.
And that's how we are here today.
A to je, jsme se tím dnes ostali.
That group of men and women,
ta malá skupinka mužů a žen,
they decided to be sent.
Ti se jenom rozhodli pro to být poslaní.
To do what Jesus asked them to do.
Udělat to, čemu Ježíš povolal.
And they left Jerusalem.
A tak opustili Jeruzalém.
And they spread out.
a rozšířili se.
Telling everyone about the good news of Jesus.
A všem vyprávěli o tom, co je ta dobrá zpráva o Ježíši.
They went to Egypt. They came up to the Czech Republic, and they went all the way to Australia. The whole world, a third of the world, now believes and follows Jesus.
A celý svět může a třetina dokonce už věří Ježíši a následuje.
That's like over 2 billion people on the planet today believe in Jesus.
To jsou 2 biliony lidí na planetě, kteří věří v Ježíši.
Because someone said, send me, I will go. So, you are an
envelope.
You are meant to be sent. But if we're gonna send this envelope, there's a few things it needs.
Tak ona potřebuje pár věcí.
Who can tell me what it needs to be sent?
Co to potřebuje, aby tomto poslali?
Not to be empty.
What?
Not to be empty.
Right answer. Not to be empty. It needs something in it.
Potřebuje to něco v sobě.
It needs a message.
Potřebuje to nějakou zprávu.
So the message we have is...
Takže ta zpráva, kterou my máme...
Jesus said to his disciples,
Ježíš řekl svým učedníkům,
go into all the world
jděte do celého světa
and tell the good news.
A řekněte jim o té dobré zprávě.
Make disciples.
A čiňte učedníky.
Baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Jděte je ve jménu Syna, Ducha.
And teach them everything that I've taught you. So the message that you and I have to take is the good news. This is good news. Who knows the world is full of bad news? There is enough bad news out there. But here's what I found in England anyway. Christians don't believe this is good news. And they're a bit timid. I don't want to share. That's not what Jesus told us to do. And I believe it's time for the church.
A já věřím, že je čas, aby církev
to get a bit of boldness and passion back.
Za trošku té odvahy a vášně zpátky.
And understand that this is good news.
A pochopila, že tohle je dobrá zpráva.
That this good news of Jesus Christ,
že tato dobrá zpráva o Ježíši Kristu,
is the power for someone to be saved.
Je možnost a moc k tomu, aby někdo mohl být spasen.
There is an eternal life.
Protože je věčný život.
There is a heaven and a hell.
A je nebe a peklo.
There is going to be a decision to make.
A je nějaké rozhodnutí, které každý z nás.
But this is the power of salvation.
Ale tohle je ta moc k tomu být zachráněn.
This is the only way that a human soul can be saved.
A je to jediný způsob, jak lidská duše může být zachráněna.
The sins that we all have.
Ty hříchy, které my všichni máme.
Separate us from God.
Tak nás odděluj od Boha.
But Jesus comes and takes away our sin.
Ale Ježíš přichází a odebírá nás.
And now we can have a relationship with our Heavenly Father.
Takže můžeme mít znovu vztah s nebeským Otcem.
This is good news.
Tohle je dobrá zpráva.
This is good news that you can pray for someone and they will get healed.
Je dobrá zpráva, že se za někoho modlíš a on může být uzdraven.
This is good news.
To je dobrá zpráva.
Amen.
And so instead of putting it in our pocket and keeping it to ourselves, we need to put it and get ready to send it.
Musíme se to dát do té obálky, aby připraveni to poslali.
So we got the message.
Takže máme zprávu.
The good news.
Tu dobrou zprávu.
What is the good news?
Co je ta dobrá zpráva?
It's that mankind was disconnected from God.
Je to o tom, že lidský druh byl oddělený od Boha.
And there's no way to reconnect with God in our own effort.
A není možné se s ním znovu propojit.
No matter how good you are, we fall short of God's perfection. But God loves you so much that He sent His Son Jesus to die on the cross and bridge the gap. So now any person can have a relationship with God.
Takže teď kdokoliv může mít vztah s Bohem.
Can be reconnected, reconciled.
A může být znovu propojen a prostě může být obnoven.
Through Jesus.
Skrze Ježíše.
Every other religion
is
do, do, do.
Je udělej, udělej, udělej.
Do this, do that.
Udělej tohle, udělej tamto.
And earn salvation.
A tak si zasloužíš to spasení.
Christianity.
Křesťanství.
Jesus says, it is done.
Je to hotovo.
It's done.
Je to hotovo.
Jesus did it.
Já jsem to udělal, Ježíš to
udělal. On the cross.
Ne, na kříži.
You can't do anything to earn it.
A nemůžeš dělat nic, čím si to zasloužíš.
Except to believe in Jesus.
Jenom to, že můžeš věřit.
And I have seen thousands of people make decisions to believe in Jesus. And their heart changes in an instant. I remember for me, I was changed in an instant. My guilt, my shame, it was gone. And I received forgiveness of my sins and purity.
Přijal jsem odpuštění hříchu a čistotu.
And life to the full.
A život v plnosti.
That's good news.
A to je dobrá zpráva.
Well, we've got the message in. It's now full.
Takže to máme teďka.
What else are we doing?
Address.
Well done. So where's this message got to go?
Takže kam to půjde?
Can anyone tell me where they think this message has got to go?
Australia.
Australia, London. Australia. Yeah. Where else?
No T-shirt, we got it in the first century.
Alright, what did Jesus say to His disciples? Go into
all the world,
that's right. So, the address for this message is to go into all the world.
Je do světa.
Or Sveta.
Sveta?
Mm-hmm. Sveta. Now the great thing about this is when you go out the door,
Ježe, když vyjdeš ze dveří,
where are you?
Kde jsi?
You're in the world.
Světa.
So everywhere you go,
takže kamkoliv jdeš,
you take the message.
Bereš sebou tu zprávu.
Because it's in you.
Protože je to ne.
You take the message with you.
A ty si to poselství, tu zprávu bereš sebou.
There's a great story in Matthew 22.
Yes, very cheap, Matouši 22.
Where a master puts on a big banquet, big feast of food.
Kde pán pořádá svatbu a udělá obrovský banket.
And he invites some people to this party.
A snaží se pozvat některé lidi na tu svatbu.
It's a great party.
Je to velká pařba.
It's going to be an awesome party.
A bude úžasná.
But some people say,
někteří lidé říkají,
I'm not coming.
Nepřijdu.
So the master has all the food, everything's ready.
Ale ten pán už má všechno připravené, všechno je prostě ready.
And his servants come back and they say they will not come.
A jeho služebníci přišli zpátky.
The master.
A říkají, ti lidi, co jsi pozval, tak chtějí přijít.
The master gets a bit angry.
A tak ten pán je takový neštvaný.
Where is it? Why won't they come?
Proč nepřišli?
So I know what I want you to do.
Ale uděláme tohle.
I want you to go out the door.
Chci, abyste vyšli ze dveří.
And I want you to go down the street.
Abyste vyšli do ulic.
And anyone you find.
A kohokoliv najdete.
Anyone you find.
Kohokoliv najdete.
Invite them in.
Pozvěte je dovnitř.
Bring them to the party.
Pojďme tady na tu pařbu.
There's food, there's everything. They'll love it.
Máme tady jídlo, máme tady všechno, bude se mi strašně líbit.
And you know, for us,
a víte, pro nás,
we need to be like that.
Musíme být jako takhle.
When you're in your workplace,
když jsi na svém pracovišti,
or your school,
anebo ve své škole,
or at college or university,
anebo na univerzitě,
always be looking.
Who does God, se dívej.
Who does God want me to find today?
Koho Bůh chce, abych našel dneska?
Who does God want me to be kind to today?
Ke komu mám být vlídný?
Who does God want me to buy a coffee for today?
Komu mám dneska koupit kafe?
Who does God want me to just be friendly to today?
A nebo ke komu mám prostě jenom být přátelský?
Because here's what I found.
Protože tady je jedna věc, kterou jsem zjistil.
When I go out the door,
když já jdu ze dveří,
guess what I find?
Hádejte, co najdu?
There's people everywhere.
Všude jsou lidi.
Everywhere I look.
Všude, kam se podívám.
There's people.
Všude jsou lidi.
That's crazy, isn't it?
Je to šílený, že jo?
But sometimes, as Christians,
ale někdy jako křesťané,
we just don't, we're not looking.
Se nedíváme.
And we forget.
A zapomínáme.
That actually the purpose is to go into all the world.
Že ten účel té obálky je, aby šla do celého světa.
And see this message go out.
A abychom tu message, tu zprávu poslali.
Okay, so we're almost there.
Takže jsme skoro hotoví.
We got the message in us.
Máme tam tu zprávu v nás.
We know where we're gonna go.
Víme, kam jdeme.
What else does it need?
Co to všechno potřebuje ještě?
That's right. Oh, there we go, look at that. We've even got an American one. There we go.
Máme americkou, která nelepí.
Land of the home and what is it?
Land of the free and home.
Land of the free, home of the brave. Yeah. So, so the stamp.
Takže ta známka.
Gives it the authority.
Nám dává autoritu.
And the power.
A tu moc.
To be sent.
Být poslán.
While it doesn't have the stamp on it.
Pokud ten dopis tu známku nemá.
That it won't go through the system.
Neprojde systém.
They'll see it and they go, oh, no.
Oni to uvidí a zahodí to.
But once you put the stamp on it,
ale když na to dáš známku,
it gives it authority.
Tak to má najednou tu autoritu.
Gives it power.
A má to tu moc.
It's approved.
Je to odsouhlasené, je to jakoby odsouhlasené.
Qualified.
Schválené, děkuju.
And qualified.
A kvalifikované.
So when they see it, they go, ah, yes, it's paid for.
Takže když to takhle vidí, tak je to zaplacené.
And
je
when,
to prostě správně.
When Jesus died on the cross,
a když Ježíš zemřel na kříži,
he paid for your sins.
On zemřel za tvoje hříchy.
And he gives you the power.
A dává ti tu moc.
He gives you his authority.
A dává ti svoji autoritu.
Jesus said to his disciples,
Ježíš řekl svým učeníkům,
all power and authority on heaven and earth has been given to me,
byla dána mně,
and now I stamp it on you.
A teď to známkuju na vás.
Now I give it to you.
Teď vám to dávám.
The same authority that Jesus had,
ta stejná autorita, kterou měl Ježíš,
is in you and on you right now.
Je v tobě a na tobě.
Wow!
Wow!
And if us as the church,
a
we as the church,
a my jako církev,
can fully understand and believe this,
umíme dobře pochopit a rozumět a věřit tomhle,
that the message does change lives.
Že ta zpráva může změnit lidské životy.
God wants to connect you to people tomorrow.
Že Bůh tě chce propojit s lidmi, které zítra potkáš.
And you have everything you need. Because you're stamped with his authority and power.
Máš všechno, co máš, tohle s tou známkou na sobě.
Then the church can go and do what it's called to do.
Pokud by tohle všemu církev rozuměla, tak by mohla dělat všechno, čemu byla.
That it has been doing for over 2,000 years.
A co dělala po celé ty 2000 let.
And we will see God do amazing things in Liberec.
A my uvidíme skvělé věci Boha dělat v Liberci.
I want to finish with this scripture.
Chci zakončit jedním veršem.
It's in Ephesians chapter 4 verse 13.
Efeským 4:13.
And it says that having believed
having believed Jak jste uvěřili?
You were marked.
Byli jste označeni.
In him a seal.
V něm.
The promise of the Holy Spirit.
A byli jste zapečetěni Duchem svatým.
So the Holy Spirit is God's stamp on you.
V něm jste i vy, když jste uslyšeli slovo pravdy, totiž evangelium o vaší spáse a uvěřili mu, byli označeni pečetí zaslíbeného Ducha svatého.
Yeah, that's right. I'll just make
a note there. Change
that for next time. And we got Ephesians. So Ephesians 1
verse 13.
Says that the Holy Spirit stamps you. It's God's seal on your life. Give you his authority and his power. To be sent. To go into all the world. And share the good news. The good news that Jesus comes to save you. And I believe the heart of God is that not one person should perish. God the Heavenly Father's heart breaks. He doesn't want to see one of his kids not in heaven with him. I think about my family and friends that don't know Jesus yet the way I do. And it breaks my heart. I don't want to be in heaven without them. I walked down we had lunch in the city centre in the breads today. I see people walking and busy. And I wonder, do they know Jesus? I don't want them to perish. Our God wants to use you. That's the way God works. I sometimes wonder, why can't God just do it in a moment? Couldn't Jesus just turn up in his blazing fire and everyone just go, Jesus, I worship you? The Bible does say that one day every knee will bow. But God chooses to use you and me. There's no plan B. That's plan A.
Amen.
I'd like to pray for you tonight. For two things. The first, if you feel stirred in your spirit tonight, to say, here I am, send me. Use me. Isaiah chapter 6. Isaiah says, here I am, send me. I would like to pray for you tonight. But also I'd like to pray for you if you have not made a decision to follow Jesus. When we have a party at our house, we write the invitation out. And we send the invitation. But the person has to reply. Are you coming to the party? Tick yes. Or tick no. And they send that back to me. So we know how many are coming to the party. And Jesus says to all of you, I came and gave my life for you. I came and took away your sin. And now I give you life. I give you forgiveness. I give you eternal life. But you need to respond. Here's the invitation. You need to say, yes, I believe in you, Jesus. And so I'm going to ask everyone just to close your eyes. And I'd like to pray for you. To reply to Jesus tonight. To say, I believe.